see, Christine, it's been a pretty groovy day today. First of all, Norman Brown and Better Days Ahead with Ambient and Candy Dolfa, fresh from her recent appearance with Brian Culberson on his new album. More of that maybe later. This is brand new, Almost. London's best smooth jazz, bsj.fm, on the stream, bestsmoothjazzradio.com, oh yes, Chris Dandring, Kaleidoscope, not from his new album, it's quite an old tune, and they should re-release it. We've been telling him for a little while now, that's the one to be on. I know it's not from a new album or anything, it's just so good. Best Smooth Jazz playing super commercial-free, non-stop instrumental smooth jazz, and we do it like this 24/7 full play. Hey, Morris, you must be joking, man. Thank you so much, man. RodLucas@hotmail.com, and we don't do Facebook anymore. I deactivated the account. Just can't be taking Facebook any longer. Absolutely right. Foreplay and play, Lady Play, best smooth jazz. About 1997 for Foreplay. Hi to Walter Kutcher, who's checking out best smooth jazz. I think somewhere in the States, anyhow. Walter, thank you so much. No, I'm wrong. He's in Geneva, in Switzerland. Hey, Walter. Just reminded me of a well-known film star who I thought was in the States. But anyhow. You must be chilling well in Geneva and Switzerland. Welcome to Best Smooth Jazz. Thank you so much. To Hillary, we love you. Deepest Ballam, we've got a London town. Thank you so much.
Instrumental Smooth Jazz. BSJ.
takes about half an hour to get psyched up, actually, Julie, but thank you so much. Keep listening in one step. We love you. And Javier. Cool, Javier, we're playing that just for you in sunny Lakeland in Florida, checking out Best Move Jazz. Right, I enjoy the show, listening in the dark sun graphics, doing my graphic designing. Thank you so much. Hello, sunny Lakeland. It sounds special, is it? I wonder. Javier. Wishing you all the best on Best Smooth Jazz. We're getting set for our big show, which ain't far away, played out to Sky TV and all our FM syndicated stations who play the show out free of charge right across the globe on Best Smooth Jazz. We're on the stream, of course. Don't forget, get the apps for Best Smooth Jazz from Google and Android. All that jazz. Playing you new stuff and the old stuff. This is brand new from Citrus Sun. Best Smooth Jazz. London.
Nice to see you too.
Yeah, it's been a long time.
It's been a while, yes, but I'm back now.
Yeah, she must be about 52 now, mustn't you?
I'd say near to 60.
Yeah, last time I saw you, you were about 13.
I'd say about 12.
Best Smooth Jazz. Just playing instrumental smooth jazz, what is, yeah. You've been listening to Citrus Sun and Calling with Walter little Greg Manning before that, and Groove Me, and Play Lady Play from 4Play before that. Don't forget, we televised this show. We get a few people watching it live and also at YouTube. Nearly on 1 million views. Can you believe that on YouTube? It's a YouTube groove. Best Smooth Jazz and our syndicated show for all our stations ain't far away.
Exclusive Best Smooth Jazz mouse mat is now available to buy. The mat does two things. Firstly, it gives your mouse a smoother ride and also helps keep Best Smooth Jazz on the air with a donation included in the cost. The Best Smooth Jazz mouse mat looks super stylish with the Best Smooth Jazz logo in red and yellow and will look great in any location, for you or as a gift for the smooth jazz lover you know. All prices include shipping and helps to keep Best Smooth Jazz on the air. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com/mousemats to have a look and see how to pay. So that's bestsmoothjazz.com/mousemats.
We'll be right back.
always perks me up when I hear that tune. A little James Last, Ronnie Bays playing a little smooth jazz this end. Right here on this FM and AM station and Sky TV. Right across Europe and the UK digitally with Fat Burger. Liz, it's just because of the American and UK time differences. I think we're all catching up again soon. You know what I mean, with the 5-hour difference and everything. I mean, it's almost like you're in our back garden just now. Amazing. I mean, why not we just put it all on the same time thing, yeah? It'd be great, wouldn't it? Fat Burger, and that is sizzling. I want to say hello to Hendrik Handen. Rod, sounds like a song title. This, I'm an American living in Germany, and I'm checking out your show, listening to your programme about 8 hours a day. That is far too long, Hendrik. You're mad, sir, but thank you so much for doing so, and I wish you all the very best. I get what you're saying about the old German radio there, but they like you too, apparently. I mean, they think you're fair. Ronnie Babes Lucas, Smooth Jazz's fourth worst DJ. That's what I call myself if you found us for the very first time. You a bit of a food gourmet there, Hendrik? I think you are. Happy eating. Oh, what do you fancy to eat then?
Probably Chinese or maybe Indian.
Yes, we fancy a little curry now, don't we? Yes. We're good for curry any time, aren't we?
Yeah, all the time.
Yes, we are. Roddy Babes Jr. and Rod Lucas Sr. this end. in your garden now, in the backyard now, I wonder. Welcome to Best Smooth Jazz. It's all commercial free. I don't play adverts yet. So will I ask to help me with my expenses, which is mostly to do with bandwidth, because it costs a lot of money to keep the bandwidth going. Is it you make a donation to the show? Oh, I got any donations last week. Oh, so it cost me a fortune. Just help me out here. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com/help or go to bestsmoothjazz.com. Just see the little button and hit it. Make a donation. I don't make anything out of the show, nor does my young friend.
No, we just do it because we love it.
We do that. Do. Anyhow, whatever you can spare will help and keep us on the air. Brian Simpson and Still Closer on Best Smooth Jazz. There is a young lady called Alison who hasn't been feeling too good, and she listens in London town. Thank you for saying all those nice things, Miss Camden. Wish you all the very best. Keep listening. I will play some Shack Attack, something less obvious, as I always like to do. I mean, I just love most of what they do, as long as it ain't too vocal, do you know what I mean? It's Shack Attack and the Vibe Tribe, something special. From 2005, Best Smooth Jazz.
Hey, this is saxophonist Dave Koz with my buddy Rod Lucas on Best Smooth Jazz. Rod's playing me right now, so check out the sound. Thanks, Rod. Appreciate you playing the music.
Dave, I just want to say I just love you being on the show, man.
Dave Koz, waiting for you. I just love to see Dave Koz play sometime. I'm really looking forward to it, and a really nice kind of guy, by the sounds of it, you know. Just wrote to me and said, I suppose you can do a couple of announcements for me, could you? He did them within a day. All the big stars can do that. It's just some of the lesser known ones that sort of take 5 years to do. That's how it is.
Dave Koz, flying out on London's best smooth jazz, right here on this FM, making the show up for a couple of hours. But on the stream, we're 24/7. Plus, get the Apple and Android apps. Whew.
Hi, this is Joyce Cooling with Rod Lucas on Best Smooth Jazz.
Joyce Cooling, super guitarist. Buy some of her stuff, check her out. Hi to Polly Greaves, listening to us still on our boathouse, wherever that is in the Midlands. Thank you, Polly. Hi to Royston and Marie, still tuned in from Smith's, I wonder. And to Rod and Tarina, listening in Bay City in Michigan, in Detroit, and thank you so much. Wish you all the best. I didn't know the Hudson River was quite so big as it is, but thank you for the nice long email there. Wish you well. And to Danny and Kate in Calpe in Super Costa Blanca in Spain. Now, back to the 60s. This is Stan Getz.
A little samba. A little samba. Thank you.
Summer 1962 for Stan Getz. Don't forget, find the Telefire shows on YouTube. Go to mfsb.org or georgebenson.org, and if you type those in to your computer, it'll automatically take you to the Best Smooth Jazz YouTube channel. Leave a little message and stuff. And enjoy those grooves. Subscribe and just watch our continuous shows on the YouTube channel. Stan Getz. I want to say hello to Sandra Villiers. She says, Rod, I'm originally from London, but now live and teach in Florida. And in the classroom where I work, we play your show out all day long, and the students love it. Is that right? Sandra, thank you so much. I hope I'm not too noisy for you just now. But hi to all the students dancing around the classroom doing that stuff. I hope you're, well, enjoying it. That's Miss Villiers at Socorum Elementary School in Florida. Thank you. Welcome to Best Smooth Jazz. Enjoying the groove? I sincerely hope so. Don't forget, buy a Best Smooth Jazz t-shirt. If you watch the video show, I'm wearing one right now. Rod hasn't got his on because he's permanently attached to his school hoodie.
Yes, it is a very nice, comfortable one.
Yeah, but you never take it off, man.
Yes, I do. I wash it to take it off, and then I put it back on again.
Yes, he's 13. What do you expect? Or buy a mouse mat. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com. Buy both.
This is brand new from Nick Collier. Ready for March 2014.
Say hello to Paul in Chislehurst, in Bromley, in Kent, or South East London, whichever way you like it. Send a bit of both. And to Dr. No, still listening in Tellington, Richmond upon Thames, and to Liz Whiting, hello Liz, in Brighton. And hello to Gary in East Cheam, thank you so much. RodLucas@hotmail.com, that's RodLucas. Nick Collione and Nico's Ride from his most recently released album. It sort of came out around about March 2014. All the new stuff, your firm favourite. Mainly instrumental smooth jazz here, if you found us for the very first time. Welcome.
Just like to play chillingly special.
London からロド・ルーカスの The Best Smooth Jazz。
Бесплатный подкаст лондонского Best Smooth Jazz на iTunes.
Guarda Rod Lucas su YouTube e il video show georgebenson.org.
to John and Kate in our West Belfast. Thank you for your email, rodlucas@hotmail.com. Been listening to Horizon from keyboardist Brian Culberson from his album released in spring 2014, featuring Patches Stewart. And before that, Boney James. Of course, I'll Be Good to You from 2009, from his Love album on Best Smooth Jazz, London Town. Played out on this station. And thanks to all our FM and AM stations for playing us out. And also to Sky TV and to Solar Radio, digitally across the UK and right across Europe, 300 miles into Russia, in fact, up to Iceland, down to Casablanca in North Africa, which is fantastic. Talking of new albums and stuff, getting into the groove for the spring of 2014 came Chris Standring. This is new.
Hey, this is Chris Standring with Rod Lucas, playing some smooth vibes. Now check out something for me right here with Rod. Keep listening.
Imagine that. Something new from Chris Standring. Came out spring 2014. To Stockholm in Sweden. And hello to Peter L. Thank you, Peter, for a super email. Pleased to know you enjoy our smooth grooves. And get some Fatburger on. I will. I'm always playing Fatburger. But thank you for that little mention there. And all the very best in Stockholm in Sweden. And Best Smooth Jam.
George Benson. You may not have heard this before from Georgie Pates. This is My Heart Is Dancing. Thank you.
On the album 1993, Love Remembers, George Benson, My Heart Is Dancing on Best Smooth Jazz. Don't forget, you can go to our website and leave a little audio message.
Hey Rod Lucas, this is Jared. I live in Sioux Falls, South Dakota, and want to thank you for such a great smooth jazz radio show.
Hey there, Lucas. This is Nicholas Delia from Malta speaking. I just wanted to send my regards and say just how much I love your music. But
thank you, Nicholas. Thank you, Jared. Malta and South Dakota, checking out Best Smooth Jazz. Just leave me a little message. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com. You'll see a little message there. Just click the button. And if you've got a microphone into your PC, well, you can do it on your phone. Leave a little message. It'd be fantastic. We'd like to play a few just now and again. Just sprinkle them in. Thank you. It's lovely to hear your voices. Really is. Best Smooth Jazz out of London town. Rod Lucas Sr.
I'm Rod Lucas Jr.
Doing it. Down to the Bone, released in about February 2014. That's the sweetness from Down to the Bone, Best Smooth Jazz. Playing five decades of smooth jazz now. 1968, Cal Chater. due for release in about April 2014. It's brand new, the new album from Paul Taylor, super saxophonist, teamed up there with Jonathan Fritzen, pianist, keyboardist. You're listening to Supernova from Paul Taylor, release in April 2014. Now to the Ukraine and see Yepanin. Thank you so much. I'm not sure where you are in Ukraine, but got your message on the YouTube channel. Sorry to hear about everything that's going on there. But then again, you might be pleased. I'm not terribly sure. It's very difficult to get a good gear on what's happening in Ukraine. Thank you. There's one thing that everyone enjoys on this show, and that's the smooth jazz uniting us all. So thank you so much. In Ukraine, best smooth jazz.
It ain't you. Super groovy, isn't it? Yes, Greg Karukas.
So you're listening to Greg Karukas and Walking in Time on Best Smooth Jazz. Lovely. So easing your coffee today, I wonder. That's from 2009, Walking in Time. You're listening to Paul Taylor and Supernova, before that Cal Shader on Best Smooth Jazz from 1968. And little tune, Fallacy. Best Smooth Jazz. And this is Louis Jordan. Louis Shelton. I was getting turned to play Louis Jordan and slipped in Louis Shelton. Anyone seen him about?
Hi, this is Louis Shelton with Rod Lucas on Best Smooth Jazz. Rod's playing me right now, so check out my sound with Rod Lucas.
Louis Shelton, we love you. Best Smooth Jazz. Saying hi to Sue Evans. Marketing technical at hayescompanies.com. How are you? Thank you for that, Sue. Very interesting about the Cafe Regio from Isaac Hayes. And thank you for the heads up on the Charles Skip Pits. I checked it out. Thank you so much. Who knows? Who knows? Best smooth jazz. Little Oscar? Yes, please. Thank you. goodbye to Michelle in Italy. Is that Trieste in Italy, or is that your surname? I'm not sure. No, I don't think it is. You're in Trieste in Italy. Thank you, Michelle. Lovely donation. Helps keep us on the air. Please make a donation to Best Smooth Jazz. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com. And while you're there, buy a T-shirt or whatever and just leave a little donation. It pays for the bandwidth and all that stuff for Best Smooth Jazz. Don't take any expenses for this show. Costs me hundreds of dollars a month. Just maybe help me out with our music costs and stuff. And our bandwidth would be great. Get YouTube free, but everything else has to be paid for. But we get live stream free for the Vision as well. But that's how it is. This is new. Generation Next. That is a Generation Next featuring keyboardist Nicholas Cole, sax man LeBron, bass player Julian Vaughan, and trumpeter Lynn Roundtree. They've got together and calling themselves Generation Next. Super. Best Smooth Jazz. And what's that place Michelle lives in Italy?
It is called Trieste. It's a very nice little harbour town. Combined sort of in the border with Slovenia and Italy.
Yeah.
It's a very nice, and it has the best thing, the nicest coffee in the whole of Italy.
Is that
which
right?
Is a little special thing that I really like.
Yeah, well, we can go and share a couple of cups with Super Michelle in due course, can't we?
Yes.
What's the place called?
Trieste.
Yeah, in Italy. Thank you. It's not new. But well, we feature an awful lot of the new stuff from Herb Alpert's recent album from 2014. This is a little older. Try this for size. exclusive special, Herb Alpert, Best Smooth Jazz. To Warpington, London Town, Kentway. Hi to Alex and to birthday girl Janice, baby. How are you, Janice? Happy birthday. The man loves you. So does Best Smooth Jazz. Happy birthday, baby. Who do you think this is, then?
I'd say probably Peter White.
It's not Peter White. No. Good guess. Just as talented. This is Jeffrey Smith. Summer's Melody. You like it when I throw things at you like that, don't you?
It's quite hard, yes.
Keeps you sharp, mate. Keeps you sharp. It is another track from his album Smooth Grooves 1, 2013, Best Smooth Jazz London, playing Jeffrey Smith. That's Jeffrey with the J. Summer's Melody. Man, I love that. For Janice, happy birthday week, baby. Yes. Who else did we play? Yeah, a little Herb Alpert from the 60s and Green Peppers. And before that, Generation Next, Let It Ride. Before that, Candy Dulfer, Still I Love You. Before that, 1962, Velour, Oscar Peterson on Best Smooth Jazz. With a smooth jazz fourth worst DJ, Roddy Babes, Lucas DeSand, we're having fun. Teddy, sorry to hear you had crazy weather in the States. Hasn't it been crazy weather in 2014? Please know you like our Vardy James and all those grooves and stuff. Is that Niles in Michigan? Yeah, plenty of that snow and stuff. What's going on? Best smooth jazz on the stream. Get the podcast broadcast. Go to iTunes. Go to Smooth Jazz Extra and find out what's going on with the audio podcast.
Best smooth jazz. Best smooth jazz.
Jazz en YouTube. Vaya a georgebenson.org y mire.
Le meilleur smooth jazz qui soit avec Roddy Lucas. bestsmoothjazz.com.
Jazz's fourth worst DJ, Rod Lucas.
Thank you.
with Adam is the tune. The band Coco Steel of Bomb. It's Yachts, A Man Called Adam. Best Moon Jazz. Having fun playing out right here. Playing in your mind at this time every single session. Best Moon Jazz. Jilly in Tooting here in London Town, and also to Kevin, who lives in Glen Allen, Virginia, which is near Richmond, Virginia, in the States. Thank you, Kevin, for contacting Best Smooth Jazz. Thank you for your support. Please make a donation to Best Smooth Jazz, folks. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com/help and leave a few dollars, a few pounds, euros, whatever helps pay for the expenses of the show, because we're in a commercial-free show, non-for-profit. That's Kirk Whalum from his 1998 album For You, Best Smooth Jazz. Angie's around yet again today with another Best Smooth Wine review. And it's nice to see her. It's even better to see the wine. That was wicked, wasn't it?
Yes, it was.
Here comes Cool and Clean. Who are we doing this for? Oh, yes. Ted and Kathy in the Barbican. Thank you so much. Did you sell your shop? Jerry in Ipswich. The A12, eh? Oh, man. Yeah. I mean, about 6 months ago, I was looking at houses in the Suffolk area. Back to those old Radio Orwell days with Cool and Clean. Believe it or not, there was a station called Radio Orwell.
Really?
Yeah, not Oil Well, but Orwell.
Orwell.
Yes. It's in Ipswich. It was a great station. Anyhow, they don't call them radio station names anymore. It's got letters like BSJ or KMB and
LXY.
Yeah, all that jazz. Yeah, R.O.D., whatever. Best Smooth Jazz, feeling the groove with Peter White. To Lee Jones, who's just found Best Smooth Jazz, which is great. Thank you for the time being sticking with us in Bilston here in the UK. Rod Lucas at hotmail.com. That's R-O-D. Turn the music down, man. That's R-O-D-L-U-C-A-S at hotmail.com. I don't do Facebook any longer, as from about March 2014, so I deactivated the account. Can't be doing any more of that. Trust me in saying, you know what I mean? One more dinner, one more pet dog, I can't have. Here's the Friday night with Jonathan Fritzen, Best Smooth Jazz. Find me on Twitter, Rod Lucas or Best Smooth Jazz. I've got nothing against people's dinners or their dogs. I just don't want to see hundreds of pictures all the time. So we heard Cool and Clean earlier with Lost. Then Peter White and Who's That Lady with a Bottle of Wine. And then Friday night, Jonathan Fritzen. That's twice today we've heard Jonathan Fritzen. Teaming up with lots of people most recently. Love that. And also hello to Diane. Hello.
You're listening to the Best Smooth Jazz with Rod Lucas.
Thank you, Camilla, baby. And the ladies here.
Hello, and guess what? You know I'm always talking about Châteauneuf du Pape and always love Châteauneuf-du-Pape.
Yes, that's right.
Do you know what it means? It is the summer palace of the Pope back in the 14th century. So I thought you'd be interested to hear that.
Thank you.
And here we have Châteauneuf du Pape. This is Asda's version. It's extra special, and I think it is extra special. It's really characteristically well-rounded and powerful.
It is.
And the other thing I was going to say about it is really full-bodied and rich, and you could do it with venison. I think venison would go well with this.
Well, I don't eat too much venison, frankly. It's a bit too rich.
No, but it's a rich, gamey sort of thing that would go well with a Châteauneuf-du-Pape, I think.
So what have we got here, then?
This is Châteauneuf-du-Pape, Asda's extra special, and I think it is extra special. It's rather lovely.
What else have you been chilling out to this week with wine?
Well, Prosecco. We always like a Prosecco. A light, fruity, spicy one is, again, an extra special one from Asda. And we had that, I think, this week with seafood spaghetti. Do you remember?
No, I can't say I do. I can't remember too much from the last few days. But
no, it's been a bit busy for you, hasn't
yes, it?
But that is a very good light, fruity version of a nice Italian Prosecco. Everyone loves a Prosecco for a party or just drinking in the sun.
And who was that from?
That was Asda's.
Super groovy. Thank you, Angie, babes, with our wine of the week. Back with Angie soon. one from Joyce Calling, and I slapped on a couple of her albums and I thought, oh yes, I've got to play a few of that. So thank you. That's from the album Keeping Cool, 1999, from Joyce Calling, the tune's Coasting. So we're looking forward to some more super wines from you in due course.
I've got some Jay Jackman's coming up soon, which is Pinot Noir from California.
Yeah, we did taste that, didn't we? I thought that was rather special.
Absolutely special.
All right, that's coming up in future shows and stuff. So, well, thank you. We enjoyed that. What's your website?
My website is bestsmoothwines.com, where you can find all the links to my blog and my podcast, indeed.
Super. Who did you want to say hello to?
Just a quick hello to Wilbur. I hope he's not getting too tired listening because he's in Hong Kong and it's about 2:30 there.
Oh, as we do the show, it is certainly. Well, it could be any time when you hear this, of course. Thank you, Angie Baby. This is Mark Baldwin. Some FM stations and AM stations will be leaving us in due course. Best Move Jazz continues. This is Groovalicious. Thank you. 1997, Mark Baldwin and Groovalicious. Yes. From his album Between the Lines on Best Smooth Jazz London.
Rod Lucas. Roddy Lucas.
BSJ.FM 24/7.
London Smooth Jazz.
Hello! Say hello to James Woods Jr. I think in the States. Thank you for that. I've just discovered your show on the old YouTube, brothers, and downloading it to the phone. James, thank you very much. RodLucas@hotmail.com. That's RodLucas. Just a London boy playing some super grooving smooth jazz tunes. That's Shack Attack and Jump and Pump from 2004. Best smooth jazz, all instrumental smooth jazz. So that's old, and this is brand new for spring 2014. It's a great album. Love it. This is Paul Taylor, Taylor City, Best Smooth Jazz.
pinching all the cheeselets?
No, I'm trying not to.
When Rod's here, we like to share some cheesy biscuits, don't we?
Yes, they're very nice.
Yeah, we're savoury boys, aren't we, really?
Yeah.
Don't like all that ice cream stuff, do we?
We don't mind it.
You like that.
I like it.
Oh, well, that's Paul Taylor. Wouldn't it be great if you could play just like that one day?
I hope I will be.
Yeah. You've got to keep practicing that old saxophone.
Yep, definitely.
Tennis City. Paul Taylor from his spring 2014 album, Tennis City. Best smooth jazz. Just feeling it today, wherever you are. In the mood for a little coffee, or maybe you're listening late at night for a little wine, maybe even a gin and tonic, who knows, whatever, maybe just super cool water, which you can't beat. What's that thing that you've been using lately?
It's called the Brita water filter, and it's basically just a water bottle with a filter in it, and it tastes absolutely brilliant.
Is that what everyone's doing at your school then?
It's a craze at the moment, yes.
What are they called?
Brita fill-and-go water bottles.
Fill-and-go?
Yeah.
All right. How much did that cost?
About £10.
Yeah. Well, it keeps you healthy. Do you use it?
I use it almost every day.
Best Smooth Jazz, London. Jazz.
There's nothing wrong with my virtual fish tank, thank you.
No, it's just blocking my microphone.
Blocking your microphone? Oh, you need to do some media studies, mate.
That's what I'll be taking for GCSE.
Oh, is it?
Who lovely.
Oh, please tell me you're not doing media studies.
It's educational.
Well, it's something. That is the Umbrella People, are you?
Yes, yes.
What about engineering and stuff?
Engineering does take up two of your choices, so I'm not entirely sure yet.
Oh. We don't need any more media studies. Umbrella People and Nearby Far. Did you like that?
Yes, it was very nice.
Very nice. From the Selling Water by the River 2000. Now, that's an interesting group, Umbrella People, because I don't think you can download that any longer. I don't think you can buy it any longer. It's not on eBay any longer. But you've got to say hello to there.
Hi to Blue Bass, Davy Baby, Will Billy, Good Old Boy, Mixed Lovers and Bob Mac.
Yeah, Bobby Mac. Ah, reminds me of Jimmy Mac, one of the greatest broadcasters Scotland ever saw. We love him. Rest in peace, Jimmy Mac. One of the best. He's Ronnie Smith.
Best mood here.
This is contemporary jazz guitarist Ronnie Smith. The best smooth jazz is right here on Best Smooth Jazz Radio London.
Ronnie Smith. Fantastic. The tune is Valentine from Ronnie Smith with the Y. From the Stop Now album 2013. Nice. Now, we'll mention here for Alex. A little bit late with this, Alex. We only got your email yesterday, but thank you so much. Yes, I did actually take a couple of days off that time round, but pleased to know you found us at last. Thank you so much. And also hi to Rodrigo. Is that right, Rodrigo? Thank you. Well, you can find all the shows at YouTube currently, Rodrigo. They're all there. And all the podcasts too. The podcasts reduced at the moment to 2 hours, so I can't afford all the bandwidth for 4-hour shows on the podcast. You know, but, go to smoothjazzextra.com. Commercial free. Please make a donation to the show if you love what I do and keep the show on the air. Otherwise, one day you'll go and... Where's Rod? Oh, he went off the air. Because I just love doing it. It's great that you're there, but I'd still be doing it anyhow. Doesn't make any money, this show. We just keep it going. We got thousands of people downloading the podcasts. Just go to the YouTube channel for Best Smooth Jazz and see how many people watch our video shows that we put together on Saturdays. Truly amazing. And thank you so much for your support. But I just do it because I just love doing it. And it's nice to share this super groovy music with lots of people. That's Rick Braun, Hollywood and Vine. If I move that piece of paper and hit this, we should get someone special. The late Red Garland, super pianist. I just love his stuff. We hear about Errol Garner and lots of famous past pianists, but never hear this man. Oh, if I was his great-great-great-grandson and I heard a man play his music, I would be very, very touched. Here he is, Red Garland, My Last Affair. Best Smooth Jazz.
Playing 5 decades of smooth jazz.
From London, you're on the Best Smooth Jazz. Credit card this week, hence I'm selling stuff on eBay in order to repay it, but we've bought a new PC for the studio on Windows 7 with much more generating power to give us better vision for our TV shows and multiple streams, because the current PC that I use is just a couple of years old and doesn't do the job any longer, unfortunately, so vision should get better. Currently I'm pushing about 95 on the CPU. 95%? It's going to blow up soon, isn't it? Yes. That's Dave Stevens and The Lights Are Low from Dave Stevens in the UK.
who just makes some very special music. Mitchell Stevens Project. Check him out. Check him out. Hello to Alexander Nachev in Sofia in Bulgaria, 1618. Thank you, Alexander. With all your support, welcome to Best Mood Jazz.
Now, a little trumpet. This is Lynn Roundtree. Just chilling.
For Gerard. Hi Gerald, how are you in South Kensington? They're always messing around with that road and it's just too bad. We chill from Lynn Roundtree for Gerard and little Samantha who'll be joining in later today. Another great fan of Best Smooth Jazz in Dorset in Super Swanage, where they used to have a fantastic ferry years and years ago. Actually, Jason, you're dead right. We've stuck a silver pole, a transmitter, on 98.1 in North Costa Blanca. We've been testing in and around those frequencies and just putting out the stream of Best Smooth Jazz in Costa Blanca, North. With Sax Tribution, still haven't played you yet. Oh, yes, Rod. Oh, yes.
This is brand new. You're checking us out on FA in North Costa Blanca. Welcome. That's a big hill, Barry. That's a big hill. This is Nick Corleone, Spring 2014, new album.
SJ.FM.
Stream at bsj.fm, bestsmoothjazzradio.com. Oscar Peterson, Georgia on My Mind, 1965, around about that time. Pure smooth jazz. 5 decades of it here. Commercial free and all instrumental. Hardly any singing goes on here. Best Smooth Jazz. A little vinyl. Ooge Groove.
Jazz House London with Rod Lucas.
你而家收听紧嘅系嚟自伦敦 BSJ.FM 卢格斯嘅最优雅爵士乐。
If you can remember that far back, it just makes you feel old, doesn't it, Roddy? Did you say old? Yes. Did you say Stax with the yellow label from the 60s? Time is tight and then green onions? Yes! Yes!
New from Brian Culberson next.
chosen. Best Smooth Jazz London. Not a computer in sight choosing any of our music. Handpicked by me. With the Stax label and Booker T. That is smooth jazz, baby. That is smooth jazz. Whew! Man! Smooth jazz. Who's Chris Howe? Well, he's checking out your show, Rod. Rod, I'm an American living in San Francisco and enjoying your show, which is fantastic. And there he is right now in Korat in Thailand, in North Bangkok, teaching English. What a history you got there. You need to let the intelligent agencies know about all that over in America, don't you? Don't worry about MI5 and MI6. They already know that in the UK. But thank you so much, Chris Howell, an American from San Francisco, checking us out in Thailand right now. Now, this is Brian Culbertson from his new album, Spring 2014 Best Smooth Jazz. What?
Best Smooth Jazz.
Best Smooth Jazz. from Shangri-La, David Crawford. Never can. You know the rest. There he was, as a session musician. He's played with Mother, Father, Sister, Brother, MFSB, Love Unlimited Orchestra, and so many. David Crawford is the man's name. Guitarist, super groovy, love his stuff. Shall we do another? We're going to be playing lots today from Paul Taylor. Yes, from the Tenor City album. Spring 2014, new album. It's great. This is The Awakening. And something special with a little vocal from Chuck Loeb next. Thank you.
I know you're smiling down on me, saying everything's okay. Oh. Thank you.
George Benson and C. Smooth. Yeah, that was a good one, wasn't it?
Yeah.
George Benson from the album Standing Together, 1998. Love that. Love that. Featuring Ricky Peterson on vibes. Best Smooth Jazz. Playing a little Brian O'Neill and video watches. Have to go soon. Best Smooth Jazz London. Get the apps for Android and Apple and all that jazz. Go to the Apple Store, Google Play, and check out Best Smooth Jazz on the stream 24/7. BSJ. Cheesy biscuits are going down a treat, brother. Yeah. Cheesy cookie, yes. Brian O'Neill. That's why I'm so big and fat, you know. Brian O'Neill and On the Path. You heard George Benson and C. Smooth from Standing Together. Before that, I Wish, I Wish, I Wish with a little vocal from Chuck Loeb and Choir. Chuck Loeb always got a lot of requests for that tune. Hardly ever play it, though. Awakening was before that from Paul Taylor, and before that, David Crawford, Never Can Say Goodbye. Before that, Brian Culberson from his new album. Before that, Green Onions, Booker T, Ham same pick, best smooth jazz, 5 decades of it. I'm doing it all right here. I really have got to say goodbye to video watchers, otherwise I'm going to get hammered for copyright notices.